something very unusual is about to take place here with the